our sing-along this evening. So glad to have you join us, and we trust that you have a good time sharing with us this evening around the great old songs of the church. The first one we've chosen this evening is Higher Ground, and if you have your notes, we sent these out to you this afternoon. So if you have your notes, you want to sing along with us, we'd really appreciate that. Also, if you'd like to push the like button, that's really, really good. And that will help us to know who's listening in.
And I
we lose a bit of our voices this evening. But you just keep singing right away anyway.
Since Jesus came into my heart, since Jesus came into my life, like the sea billows roll, since Jesus came into my heart, wonderful change in my life has been wrought since Jesus came into my heart. The light in my soul for its want I had sought since Jesus came into my heart. Since Jesus came into my heart, since Jesus came into my heart, since Jesus came into my heart, I have ceased from my wandering and going astray, since Jesus came into my heart, and my sins which remain me are all washed away.
So just write down the approximate hour or the day, the week, the month, the year that you accepted Christ as your Savior. And we're going to sing up that third verse. It says, I'm possessed of a hope that is steadfast and sure. So anyone worrying this evening, your hope is sure. Your hope is steadfast. It never changes. People join us. Who do we have this evening?
We have here, I think there's 14, but I only have a few names.
Okay.
Andrea Wells and
Andrea,
Ralph Rutledge and Lynette Langman.
Lynette.
Ron McCracken.
Ron.
Bev Dice.
Hi, Bev.
Shauna Anderson.
Hi, Shauna.
Christine Placido.
Oh, nice
Darlene Ettinger, and they're all just saying hello and that they're watching.
Wonderful.
And Ralph says, God bless your song fest.
Well, thank you, Ralph. You should try this also because you're a very good musician as well. I was going over our list of from viewers from last week, and I recognized so many different people. There was Priscilla. She's a great friend that we know from Toronto, and so nice to have you join us once in a while, Priscilla. And then there was Fern. Fern's sort of a new person coming to watch, so nice to have her as well. And then I noticed that there was Rebecca. Rebecca and her husband are missionaries in the Dominican Republic. So it's good to have you listening all the way down there. And then we had Paul. I'm not using last names, although we know many of these people very close and personally. But Paul, and he's from Washington. He and his wife are from Washington. Met them many years ago through another mutual friend. Then we have Andrew, and Andrew's and his wife are Vietnamese brother and sister that we know in Toronto. Just a great couple. And then there was Joan from Peterborough. Joan's on quite a bit. And then this was Julius. And Julius is a Pakistani brother that's listening in from Pakistan. So wonderful to have these people from different parts of the world that are joining us as well. And then there's Stefan. When we first met Stefan, how old was he? He was about 8 or 9 years of age. Now a great young man who's married and helps his father in an amazing church, Abundant Life Tabernacle, there in Couva in Trinidad. Then we have Steve listening from Calgary, and Roy from India, Mukayu from Uganda, Thomas from India, and Bob from the United States. So this is just a partial list that I picked up really quickly just before we came on line this evening. So really good to have so many people joining us from so many different places and enjoying the music, the great old songs of the church. Were you going to introduce our company that we have singing with us, our choir?
My company tonight is my sister Donna and her husband Dave, and they're from Scarborough.
Pickering,
I'm sorry.
Yeah,
she's been gone from Scarborough for about
a long time.
7 years.
Yeah. This next song is one that was my favorite back probably when I was a teenager. It had such amazing meaning, so we're going to try and sing it. It's a little more difficult, but it still has a great, great message for us, even these days. Thank you. Amen. Amen. Any comments from some of the folk that are watching? Never pay. It's bad enough having debts down here, isn't it? And trying to make the payments, the credit cards and bills and mortgages. Well,
he paid a debt he did not owe. I owed a debt I could not pay.
folks that are listening in and watching.
Did you want any specials?
Yeah, if you have any specials you want us to sing, we'll try and work them in.
Who's Natalie Bear from the Philippines? Do you know her?
No, I don't think so.
I love listening to old hymns. Oh, Ross Anderson wants, "When the battle's over, we shall wear a crown." Do you know that one?
Maybe. In one of the comments.
That's it.
And when the battle's over, we shall wear a crown. We shall wear a crown. Yes, we shall wear a crown. And when the battle's over, we shall wear a crown in the New Jerusalem. Wear a crown.
Songbook there. That one goes way back somewhere. Any other specials?
Yeah. Jesus paid it all, and when we all get to heaven.
Same person?
No. Two people, just a minute. I'll see who it was. This is Natalie Bear. Can I make it for us? That's the song Jesus Paid It All. Oh, yeah, it was her. She wants When We All Get to Heaven as well.
The days when we played in the hymn book a lot. Let me just slow it down a little bit and see if we can handle it.
Jesus paid it all, to hear my own. Sin had left a crimson stain. He washed it white.
Will be
when we all see Jesus.
comments there or requests?
Linda says she loves those songs. And Isabel Primer says, hello, everyone.
Hi, Isabel. Hi. And Bernice, we have your book all ready to go. It's sitting on the dresser in there. Just have to walk over to the mail and drop it in there. You were the first one that guessed our song, or guessed one of them. We sent out about five of them this past week. Maybe our choir has a favorite number they want us to sing.
Choir. That's something you like them to sing.
Whatever.
Whatever. Love of God.
First one to guess this.
Jesus loves me, I years below, you know you go. washed my sins away, for the old account was settled long ago.
Savior, you know how true that is. Long ago, everything that was on that list, when you accepted Christ as your Savior, you got a paid in full invoice. Everything's paid in full. Long ago. Long ago. Long ago. Long ago. And the old account was settled long ago. Records clear today, for he washed my sins away, when the old account was settled long ago, long ago, long ago. Yes, the old account was settled long ago, and the records clear today, for he washed my sins away, and the old account was settled.
No, I don't think so. I think this is pretty much it. Oh, I know, here. Beth's house gather, Nikki, is watching. And Christian says, hello, everyone. And Lynette says, life is like a mountain railway.
Oh, my, Lynette. Where did you find that one? Life is like a mountain railway with an engineer that's brave. You can make the route successful from the cradle to the grave. Watch the film that fills the pastels. Never falter, never fear. Put your hand upon the throttle.
Break every stronghold. Jesus, your
Jesus, your name is healing. Jesus, your name gives sight. Jesus, your name will free every captive. Jesus, your name is light. On that bended knee, with a humble heart I come, bowing down before your holy throne, lifting holy hands to you. With my whole heart I agree. Sent in requests and ask a prayer. Pray that the healing Jesus would be by their bedside this evening, that you touch them, make them whole, strong. Those things that are wrong, Lord, the things that the devil's brought against us and against them, I pray, Father, in Jesus' name, every bondage will be broken, every wounded heart will be healed, and that there will be a special anointing that rests upon your children this evening. For those, Lord, that are discouraged, those that are really depressed, maybe some, Lord, that are losing their jobs and don't know which way to turn, I pray, Father, that you'll give them strength in these days to face the enemy as he comes against them. We thank you, Father, that you're still on the throne, and If they lose one job, you're capable of giving them a better job, even twice as good, 5 times better, 10 times better. So we pray a special grace and a special anointing upon those folk this evening. We pray for Jim, that your hand would be upon him, that you'll continue to let him sense your presence and your nearness. And thank you, Lord, for all those who are brokenhearted, that you still are the comforter, the great comforter that brings peace and in a time of need. Peace and hope like the world doesn't know, but those of us as Christians have experienced and understand. So we just simply say thank you, Father, that you're on the throne, you're in control. We've read the back of the book. We know what the end of the book is all about. Your word tells us that you're coming again. We rejoice in that, Lord. And so we just simply say once again, come, Holy Spirit. We really do need you. We need you. We need your peace. We need your joy to flood our hearts. Come, Holy Spirit.
Thank you for joining us again this evening. If you have a moment to...
push the like button and share. That would be good so that even as we're going off,